How to add lyrics on your music using Musicolet on Android phone. So what you need to do is download the application onto your device and then allow access of your music that is available on your phone. And then you'll be directed to a piece of music. You can see a music is playing on my home piece. What you need to do to get to the lyrics is tap on three out here and tap on show lyrics. Here you can see that they could not find embedded lyrics in tabs of the music given. So what I'm gonna do is tap on the pencil icon at the top and then tap on search. Here you may go with any of the browser and I'll go with Google and then I'll reach to a piece with the lyrics. Now just long press on it and copy the lyrics. And then go back to the app and paste the lyrics here. After that, tap on the right icon and allow Musicolet to modify this audio file. Allow it. And you can see when you play the music, the lyrics is added. You can just read the lyrics along with the song, and in this way, you can add lyrics to your music using Musicolet on your Android device. So thank you for watching this video, and I hope this video was helpful.